We've always had trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you can find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force fields. I think there's a diode around here somewhere, but my eyesight isn't what it used to be. It's a little known fact that metal objects are impervious to fire. I suppose a tough guy like you could just charge them with your head, though.
Yeah.
grinder thieves keep taking our lightning stones. If you can replace them all and activate our generator, I'd be very grateful. Replacing the lightning stones will bring the thieves out, so you can catch them.
Hello.
Thank you, Spyro. I found this shiny thing mixed up with our lightning stones. Please, take it as a reward.
Thank you.
Spyro, do you see that big building over there? The gear grinders are using it to steal our electricity. Please help us by shutting down the machinery inside. In order to get to the building over there, you can first jump on the windmill, then jump to the near side of the building. Spyro, you've done well so far. You can have this little trinket for good luck. If you have any questions about shutting down the factory, just ask me. The next glides get tricky. You'll have to use your hover maneuver to make them. Press the triangle button during a glide to hover and get extra height. Remember to press triangle when you are very close to the windmill, or you won't make it. Spyro, help! The switch to turn off the gear grinder factory is in that room, but, it's awfully noisy in there. Spyro, help! Thanks for shutting down the factory. Here, I found this stuck between the gears. You can have it if you want. Thank you. Thank you, Spyro! You've deactivated all of the electric barriers! We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward. You're always welcome to return to Hurrico, Spyro.
Thank you.